This is SMK Dato Ahmad Razali, built in 1999 on January the 4th with Puan Haja Petri Nurjalia binti Megat as the first principal. Our school was named after the former Selangor president who was once the Ampang district chief, Tan Sri Dato Ahmad Razali bin Muhammad Ali. He served in the Mukim of Ampang for 18 years. Cultures and traditions. What do you think of when someone says cultures and traditions? Culture is defined as the behaviors and beliefs of a particular group. Tradition is the handing down of statements or beliefs from generation to another. Different schools have different cultures and traditions. These are ours. We were introduced to this tradition due to huge Muslim population in our school. We recite Yassin mainly for other people's loss or to ask for blessings from our Creator in general. What's special about this tradition is that instead of the teachers handling it every Friday morning, the students have been handling the recitation ever since it was first introduced. Each week, there will be a new group of students leading the recitation. By doing this, we learn to be more disciplined and indirectly bring ourselves closer to our Creator.
ذكرتم بل أنتم قوم مسرفون وجاء من أقصى مدينة رجل يسعى قال يا قوم اتبعوا المرسلين اتبعوا من لا يسعى.
Our other tradition is celebrating Eid with the whole school. Our school's Eid celebration usually happens on the second or third week of Eid. The Eid celebrations are also handled by the students. The students are in charge of bringing the foods and drinks for everyone to enjoy. This teaches us to work together in a group and embrace the company of each other despite the differences we have in our race and religion.
Sekolah okey tak hari ni?
Tak, sekolah hari ni biasa je. Cuma tekak haus. Negaraku.
Ni dah start belum
Dah start ke datang lah? Saya nak tahu dah start ke tak?
Dah start.